test on a young girl. And I had a 7-year-old daughter
and a 5-year-old daughter.
And my first wife,
who was born in
Illinois, she also was not immune.
They had no immunity against the flu.
So I had to decide
if I'm going to ask other parents
for permission.